Fixation of the globe is a very critical step of any ocular surgical procedure. Globe has to be fixed during various surgical steps like making incisions, intraocular lens implantation or suturing. In this video, we would like to discuss various types of forceps used for fixing the globe during cataract surgery. You can find the links to other videos on similar topics in the description of this video. You can also find the links to buy the forceps used in these steps in the description of the video. Various forceps are used to fix the globe during cataract surgery. These forceps have a tooth tip to hold the fibrous tissue. Tenon or the perilimbal condensed tissue is usually held to fix the globe during the surgical procedure. The forceps have serrations on the handle for easy gripping. The forceps are limbs forceps and Pierce Hoskins forceps. When corneal sutures are placed, castroviejo or barraquer corneal forceps are used. These forceps have tips that often lead to conjunctival and subconjunctival bleeding during the globe fixation. The consequent red eye is often a concern for the patient after the cataract surgery. Newer ring-shaped globe fixation forceps offer certain advantages over conventional forceps. Hoffman-Thornton globe fixation ophthalmic forceps have a ring that holds the globe in position by providing a larger surface area of contact. These forceps have the advantage of not injuring the conjunctiva or perilimbal tissue. So the eyes do not have redness after the surgery, which is an important issue in modern cataract surgery practice. Hope you find the video useful. Please let us know in the comments the forceps which you think are also useful for globe fixation during cataract surgery. Please let us know the other topics on which you would like to see similar videos. Check the description below for a link to other useful videos and instruments mentioned in the video.